Well, unstable conditions for us through Wednesday. So planning for tomorrow, I suggest staying indoors, hiding from the heat, and waiting for this dust to settle. I got details for you after the break.